Jack, just around the corner. Let's go. Lots leads in a real place.
Oh, Hunter, sighted. Wipe him out.
Save me!
Another mission!
Space station now belongs to
come
the
on,
Lost League.
Come on!
Surrender before it is too late.
The unit! Everybody all right? You psychopath!
Unbelievable!
It's a super fun way to pass the time, but yeah, don't mind me. Just the guy who hired ya. Sorry, am I being passive-aggressive? My bad. That must be a
symptom of almost dying. But no, I'm sure you've got a lot of important stuff to do. I'll just sit over here and try to keep my internal organs from rupturing. Holy crap! You saved my life. Thank you. Thank you.
we can drive them off, we'll be free to go after that vault on the moon's surface. All right, looks like you got a shield. Pretty self-explanatory, really. Bullets until it depletes. When it does, you gotta hide and give it time to recharge. Hey, just let me activate. Second. Threats, force fields, laser wires. These assholes won't know what hit them.
Critical failure. Helios defense systems are being jammed.
How?
Jamming signal originates from Elpis, Pandora's moon.
Turrets, kill the turrets! Evacuate. Escape ships are this way.
We must take this ground.
Hey, other Jack. Who is that woman? I don't know, she leads these jackasses, I think. I don't know, but the first person to shoot her in the head gets a high five in the Turbo Mansion. All right, let me get this door. The escape ships are nearby. Destroyed the ships. We gotta find another way out this thing. What the hell was that? I didn't sign up for this. No idea, but I get the feeling. Keep running.
Jack, what the hell is going on? I'm getting reports of alarms all across Helios.
Nothing.
Everything's fine. Just lab trap units trying to wrench kids alike.
Need I remind you that you are there to observe Pandora, nothing more. If you incur any damages to the Helios space station, I will personally...
Ah, oh, sorry, sir, we're losing connection, I guess.
What?
I called you an asshole because I thought I'd hung up. My bad.
We will speak again, John.
There's Elpis. That friggin' jamming signal is somewhere. Everybody all right?
Son of a taint! Hey, what the hell are you attacking?
My dicks!
I want this station, and I want to save the universe.
The hell's that supposed to mean?
How's that shield holding up? doing? We don't even have a real military. Okay, well. What is this moonshot thing we're headed for again? Down to the moon's surface like at about 1,000 miles an hour.
We're gonna get in one of those containers and escape that way.
And that's, survivable, is it?
I don't know. Be a pretty cool way to die though, huh?
Get the moonshot cannon! Move it! Shot cylinder and ride it up.
Be a hell of a fall.
This might be a problem because I got a thing with heights and this is a pretty big bullet.
Hold on, I'm gonna spin the cylinder. Make it up there? Free up the here so I can join you. Yeesh, he got wedged in tight. Eh, no big deal though, they can't feel pain. Just bash him out of there. Gotta punch that loader out of the elevator. Oh, these loaders bum me out. It's no wonder Dahl took us over so easily. I need more soldiers.
Badasses, like you.